Collaborative engineering, full 3D digital models, complete mission simulation, with rigid launch windows, harsh environments, no room for error, and no second chances. Siemens technology delivers confidence for the most challenging missions, quite literally, in the universe. Missions to Mars are tough, yet the NASA JPL Curiosity made it in summer of 2012 and stuck the landing a perfect 10.
This MSL rover called Curiosity actually is the most complicated, most complex, and most capable system ever put on the surface of another planet. In fact, it might be the most complex interplanetary explorer that we've ever developed.
We provided indeed the toolbox for designing, testing, and ultimately manufacturing this robot.
That's how the Siemens software helped us, not only to manage those drawings and procedures, but also to help design the system. So it was very useful to be able to test the parts and test the interfaces with them before we actually had to assemble the system.
Successes like Curiosity involved many partners working together to design and build spacecraft and launch vehicles. One of these companies is United Launch Alliance. The ULA Atlas and Delta rockets are critically important to the success of complex space missions. In fact, the Atlas V launched Curiosity in November 2011. Like many other experts in the space industry, ULA uses Siemens software across its product development lifecycle, from design through simulation and analysis and manufacturing. Since 2006, ULA has delivered 100% mission success while maintaining operational efficiencies and increasing launch manifest flexibility. Today, we're seeing more and more innovation from commercial aerospace companies. SpaceX successfully launched the first commercial spacecraft to berth with the International Space Station. Siemens technology enabled SpaceX to enhance reliability and to establish a new benchmark for the commercial launch industry. ATK developed a new solid rocket motor. By combining business intelligence with Siemens technology, the company and its customers are empowered to create efficiencies and drive smarter decisions. And in Europe, the University of Leicester used Siemens technology to develop next-generation space science instrumentation for the European Space Agency and NASA, the James Webb Telescope.
By all groups now using Teamcenter and X, we're finding there's much more cohesive environment where we engage, we interact, we discuss the design issues, and we find that the iteration between getting that concept to the final product is becoming shorter.
NX is very powerful because it integrates the whole cycle, so we're going from a design phase to an analysis phase to a manufacturing phase, and it has tools that can almost move seamlessly between these different phases, and we found that very, very powerful.
Smarter, accurate, and timely decisions are also critical for Space Systems Loral, the world's leading provider of geostationary commercial satellites. Using Siemens PLM software, SSL continues to deliver the highest quality and most reliable satellites on time and on budget. More and more commercial companies are aiming for new frontiers in the space industry, but they have to be confident because there's only one chance to get it right. If companies like these use Siemens technology for space missions, imagine what Siemens PLM software can do for you here on Earth.